The restoration of peace in Mogadishu, the capital city of Somalia, has given hope to the business community. With Somalia pushing to join the East African community, the government has encouraged the business community to seize the business opportunities in this country. Martin Muhanji, the director of investment promotions and business development in the Uganda Investment Authority, says Uganda Airlines is currently flying to Mogadishu, which is a clear sign that security is improving in Somalia. He disclosed that the incentives for those willing to do business in Somalia include a 10-year tax holiday.
You are stating here Somalia is now secure. I think I was listening to his presentation about security in Somalia. That is what he presented. So the safety is there. So Uganda Airlines is currently flying into Mogadishu. For record, you note that. If there was a security, it wouldn't be flying to Mogadishu. So I think the question of safety has been ably addressed. Incentive, again for emphasis, if you are manufacturing and you're exporting 80% of your products to Somalia, which is outside the East African Community member states, you get 10-year tax holiday.
Muhanji said Uganda Investment Authority intends to strengthen investment promotion programs between Uganda and Somalia in the areas of agriculture, oil and gas.
They therefore want to take full advantage of this summit and be able to promote investment projects and opportunities and license potential investors in the areas I've highlighted. So our goal is finally to license investors and then create opportunities in jobs for Ugandans and for Somalia.
According to statistics by Private Sector Foundation of Uganda, between 2017 and 2020, Somalia imported milk worth $500 million from Uganda, sugar worth $1.4 billion, and vegetables worth $1.5 billion, which signifies a huge market opportunity for Ugandan goods.
The market for us as Uganda, and these are the products where we have said we do have a surplus, and therefore we can very quickly take up these opportunities and sell our products to Ethiopia, to Somalia. That is why we are in it as Private Sector Foundation, and we really welcome this particular opportunity.
Professor Sam Tuliamhika, the ambassador of Uganda to Somalia, confirmed that Somalia is largely peaceful and any business person intending to go there should get in touch with the embassy.
The Minister of Foreign Affairs, we're also going to have a contact with PSFU and with the Investment Authority so that we know so-and-so is coming in to do business. All right? We shall arrange for them to be met at the airport, so that we know where they are and where they are going. And we alert our forces to keep their security cover over there, just in case. But I can assure you that most likely, more often and most likely than not, nothing will happen.
This comes ahead of a joint investment summit between Uganda and Somalia, which will be held in Uganda between 9th and 10th of this month. Story by Jaliat Namoya for the news.